Alam mo, yeah, alam mo, Kapsat, it's that's just a little thought of everything that you do. And alam mo yung mga pagpupuyat mo sa gabi, sa pagtulong mo sa lahat-lahat, hindi ka namimili ng tao. And I really feel the sincerity of what you do and everything na ginagawa mo sa lahat kami, no? Hindi lang naman ako ang nakaka-appreciate. And so when I heard na ganun nga yung cellphone mo, I just yun na lang ang ibigay ko sa iyo as an advance Christmas gift, kasi so you can have something to use, no, para sa mga susunod natin na I'm sure we soon we will continue to pray to the Lord na yung advocacy natin is will push through, and so that you will have at least a nice hindi man soft ganun, hindi man iPhone yan, hindi man ganun kamahal na phone, but at least it will help you magamit mo sa pagbablog, sa mga tutulungan pa nating mga kababayan natin. So, salamat talaga sa lahat-lahat, Kapsat. I really appreciate you. You're such a good soul. Alam mo, may mga tao man na hindi nakakakita nun, but I sincerely say it. From the bottom of my heart, I really appreciate you as a person. Your family, and hindi pa man tayo nagkikita, pero alam mo yung nandito na yung pagmamahal. Nararamdaman mo kahit hindi mo pa namimit yung tao ng personal, nandito na eh. Your family will always have a space in my heart. And as promised, no, pag-uwi namin, I will surely meet each and every one of you sa mga kasama natin pang iba, at gagawin natin yung mga na pinangako natin na tumulong sa tao, no? Kaya I pray, and I will continue to pray and ask God that your genuine heart will remain, and I'm sure na lahat ng ginagawa mo, marami pang rewards yan. Thousandfold. So God bless you and your family, and I hope that Adin will also use that phone sa online class niya. And yun, mahal na mahal ko kayo.
Thank you so much, Kapsat. Emotional na, hindi ko natin.